Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, where finally off of Destiny doing other stuff, and I can't wait to get into this game again. Alright, what we're doing this time is doing the collectibles in Southwark. So without further ado, I'm not going to waste much more time, I'm just going to get straight into them. We're going to do I don't think I've got a set order in which I want to do them. I just want to get the area done to move on to the next one, which will be the Thames, get all of that done, then move on to the City of London, then to the Strand, and then to Westminster, because that's a whole other area. And I'm not entirely sure if I want to leave the palace to itself, because it is a separate sort of area, but it's not, it's part of Westminster. So I'm babbling. Right, so we're going to get to do all of the other collectibles aside from this stuff. Also, a little side note, Doc's looking to see if it can catch a fly. I'm going to be doing another Assassin's Creed Rogue collectibles video. That one will feature exclusively, let's just do that.
Steady on. Ooh. Let's go. Easy, girl. Easy.
Come on in. You're gonna help me do something.
Move over. My turn to drive. Slow down. That's a girl. Let me take the reins.
Yay, you wouldn't steal a policeman's hat. Right. Sorry about that, but I wanted that on camera for so long. So yeah, that's how you go about doing that. I'll dismiss him as soon as I get near the beer bottle. Didn't expect to do that, but I'll continue doing those off camera and get the perk for gone luring. So happy I got that done on camera.
You won't be drowning your troubles no more.
You just gotta be really, really sneaky about how you do it. Come up behind a stationary police wagon and tilt the camera all the way over so you can see everything. And you will be able to get the prompt to take them out as fast as possible. This is also a very, very good spot to do the perk for doing 5 times around. Oh god, what is it? It's a perk skills progression. London Drift. Turn 5 corners while drifting using the brake. Don't know if you can see this, but this is a perfect square. You just do drift all the way around these, around that block. Just keep on doing it over and over and over again. If you get caught by anyone, it doesn't matter, because there is a viewpoint not too far away. There's a couple not too far away. I'm babbling again. So you'll be able to readily get access to a way to get back to here. Okay. Flower, egg, salmon. One of four. All right. We're gonna go for that one around, and then over to there. Yeah.
Walk on, girl.
It doesn't really tell you anywhere how to drift, it just says drift. You press boost and brake and turn all at the same time. Right. I'll show you on this corner. So you need to R2 to move, then boost, and then brake to turn. So you turn it like that.
Doing fine, girl.
The one time I actually want you to go off to the right and you go off to the left. Typical. So yeah, as I was saying before, I found the police wagon. I'm going to go back to Assassin's Creed Rogue. I believe I've got it to a point where I can feel comfortable in doing the activities, which pretty much means I'm okay to get most of the collectibles out of the way. So what I'm going to do is focus only on the Animus fragments and basic chests. Okay, looks like we can only get into this place from inside. There. Yeah, we need to go inside here. Okay. Which means we need to get inside. Oh, why don't we just go in through the main door? On the platform, take a first left into the office, and it should be right there. Lord Pearson's cane sword. And £1, really? Right, so you get in to get that chest from that position on the rail. Just go straight onto the rail yard, across that little bridge there, and you'll get to it with no problem. Right, let's just make sure that we've got everything and go for that one. That was the next one. Normally I would probably have done this in a specific order, go for the lock chest, go for the press files, go for the press files, the posters, all that sort of stuff, all in a very, very specific order, but I kind of want to get this done. I just want to get to play the game, so I still haven't played it yet. I've had this since day one, and I'm 13% only because I've done this. My girlfriend's actually completed the game. This one's looks like it's in the office. It is. The way. Yeah, I would have been uploading to YouTube today, but I tried Rhodium. I tried to upload one video that wasn't even a gig, and it would have taken 2+ hours to upload. So I don't think I'm the only one that's had this problem. I looked on Twitter, there is quite a little bit of a hue and cry about what's happening with the YouTube uploadery. So yeah, I was hoping to have put up a Taken War couple of videos. I think the Taken War Earth. And I'm actually done with Destiny, the Taken King, as of now. There's only two. So there's not a great deal more that I can do other than just do the daily quest to get the Hawk's Haul. That's pretty much it. The vendor version. I've got a version of the Hawk's Haul which is actually pretty damn cool. Full auto, max stability. I was extraordinarily lucky when that dropped. Okay, so we're going to go that way for those. And to there, and to there, and we're done. Okay, let's just make sure that that is going to be it. So we've got 1, 2, 3, we're on 4 of 7, yep. Press flowers, I only need 1, yep. Beer, I need 1, and the lock chests, 2 of 4. Oh, I'll do that one last. After this, we'll move to do the chests in the city, Thames, and do the collectibles. Well, I'm going to go from north to south on the map, north to south, and then south to north to get the collectibles, so I'm not wasting time. As soon as I got these collectibles back, I'm going to flick on to conquering every district. Get everything out of the way before I even move into doing the main story. Illustrations. Oh, skill point. Cool. Now we come. come down the road, get that one, then go across the road for the illustration, which I believe is over the other side. Beer bottle clear.
That's it, girl.
Hello.
Illustration. Hey.
That's dreadful. Are there any lords?
Oh, no, I can't be bothered. Too busy, sorry. I'll get the next one. Or 50. Right, illustrations clear. Press flower. First, because the other ones are pain. Or I suppose we're going to have a look and see what it's like, because it might be easier. Not as bad as I thought. I know, screw this. Get off! Huh. Right, that's that one done. So, not actually too difficult. Which is quite surprising. Same as last time, doing the collectibles and the chests as well, if you're quick enough, takes about 20 minutes a sector-ish. In. Not roughly 20 minutes anyway. And I'll unlock it then. There you go. Right. Barring any screw-ups, that is Southwark finished. Finished. Alright, so all the collectibles, the only thing that's left is to do the gang activities, and relatively easy, same as the other areas. Right, Thames. For the chests, all the way down, chests and animus fragments, and then on the way back up, the rest of the collectibles. So I'll catch you next time for that one. And well, thank you for sticking around and waiting for me to get to this so long. But a bit of a life update. I've actually moved house and had to come up with a different arrangement for doing, well, every kind of recording that I normally do, which is a bit of a pain, but it's getting there. Let's just say it's getting. So yeah, probably expect to see more videos from me at some point once I get my recording set up and everything organized, and I'll be able to put more content out more frequently, YouTube allowing. And go from there. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.